From Seattle, Washington. A few days ago, my channel hit 10,000 subscribers, and as a special little occasion, I put out a video, and in that video, I asked for questions for a Q&A session. So that's what this is. I read through all like 400 plus comments on that, so I got some questions here, and I'm gonna do my best to answer them. So let's jump right into it. I'm gonna try to answer these kind of quick, so we can kind of get to as many questions as possible. I'm gonna do a bunch of questions here on YouTube and then a bunch more extra questions as an exclusive over on my Patreon. So if I didn't get to your question on this one, I'm sorry. It might be on the Patreon one, but there was a lot of questions. So first question, Magoosh from Austria asks, when and how did you become?
Yeah, Magoosh.
Yeah. Anyway, Magoosh.
How many different ways can you film a painting? But it's like, it's the flow of the video. It's like, I'm sharing the experience. I'm perhaps teaching people something. You know, there's a little technique. It's entertaining. And it's also documenting. It's like this huge pie chart of things that I like to check off that you can include. And YouTube video, a lot of it, sometimes just vlogging. But, you know, I really am quite obsessed with
it. Yeah, that's the way we think of it. It's like, and you know what the worst part is? Is that, like, all of that thought and all of that endeavors and like thought and like mental pre-production and editing and all that stuff, it all boils down to like your thumbnail and your title.
I know.
And it's like, it's literally, I'll spend like 4 hours just like stressing out about like what my thumbnail is and what my title is gonna be.
Because
if someone, like, no matter how hard you worked on your video, no matter like what a masterpiece it is, no matter how clever your concept is, like, if they don't click it, then they never see
it. How are you?
Outside.
Thank you.